All right, day one with the GSX Eclipse. Got the headlights off. I'll show you guys a walk around. They molded the body kit here. Factory wheels. Been out of the DME system since 2002. Got an exhaust. Body kit, you know, back then. Gotta work on the tent. I taped this up so I can. But got some gauges. The interior's clean, dude. Just gotta wipe it down. Need a stereo. I think got 79,000 miles, so it's been parked for a long time. Yeah. I'll show you what I'm working with. This is it right here. Everything looks like it's there. Dual overhead, 16 valve, turbo. You got this grade A intercooler part number. Let's see what's up. All right, take the screws off of the bumper. So I'm getting rid of this 95 bumper. So you got the intercooler, pretty cool. I picked up, I'm gonna make it stock again. So I got all this 98, I got the 98 front end right here. So I'm gonna do the body work, get away. They molded these fiberglass side things on. Let me know if I should go Fast and Furious again and do the body kit. So I just go stock. I need to get the turbo wing